Good morning. It's a Sunday, beautiful, quiet day, and I thought I'd give you a tour of Chasca's kingdom. This is where Chasca, the desert box turtle, roams. Right here in back of this pomegranate, there is a hole, and that's her burrow. We'll get a little closer here. You can see that I've created a area with a pot over it, and she's down in there right now. She's not out yet. And this is where she overwintered, and this is her home. But this is also a dangerous area because of the squirrels and the possibility that they want to reclaim the burrow area, because that goes really deep, and I believe it was a squirrel burrow. Anyway, continuing along, she will walk around this elevated area here, all around this area by the wall, okay, and on her daily jaunts when she does come out. And I'm gonna go a little further, and here we go into my patio garden. I do a lot of growing in the summer in the pots, simply because it's easier to maintain a water level that's necessary to live. It dries out very quickly here, and I'm in a southern exposure, so it's extremely hard to keep moisture levels good. Now I'm going to go down a little bit closer here, back to the tomatoes, which I started inside, and you can see that I've got a tomato here. I don't know if it's really clear. There's a nice big red tomato. And I'm going to harvest it because the squirrels will get to it before I do. But it's very early to harvest a tomato. But that's the way it is. I'm going to swing over here, bird bath, and I'm into the sun, so it's kind of hard. But out there are the Oregon Mountains. And I'm going to walk a little bit closer this way. And this is my raised bed because I have a back issue. I put beds in many years ago. And this is where I grow all winter. I actually cover the beds with plastic, 2 millimeter plastic, and I grow greens all winter. I ate last winter all winter from this garden. And I'm gonna take a little bit of a detour here to something I created this year new. This is the cardoon. I've got several of these in the garden, and there's a story about cardoon, which I will tell you about someday, but right now, I've got cardoon growing, a big cardoon. It's a very interesting plant. And from my childhood, I just had this urge. I had to grow cardoon. So I got the seeds from Johnny's in Maine, and there's one of them growing right now. So that's the day here in the garden so far. It's a beautiful day, obviously. And cool in the mornings, but it'll get warmer, but certainly a wonderful Sunday, and I hope your Sunday is great too.